I saw that.
Been inside?
I have. It's a madhouse. I hear they're giving your boy Jasper the show. Out with the old, in with the new. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. So how's life in probate?
I have to find a new place to live.
I thought he left you everything.
Farleigh was up to his eyeballs in debt. It's no wonder he was wanting me to get a job.
Did you get anything?
A couple hundred thousand. Stashed it away in some sort of trust.
See, he did love you. What are you going to do with it?
I applied to college. I want to teach art history.
Good for you. You always were the smart one. How's the kid doing?
He keeps leaving messages. I can't return the calls, but I can't just seem to delete the messages either.
You are smitten, I can tell.
Don't tell Lonnie, okay? He thinks I love him.
Come on, it's starting. Hey, you don't have to do this. Come on, let me take you home.
Damn. What the fuck is this?
I've watched you do this for 10 years.
Trust me.
I can't help but feeling guilty.
We've been through this. It wasn't your fault.
I didn't want all this. Not without him. And yet, here I am.
Farleigh left me the deed to the house?
No. I'm giving it to you.
You don't want it?
It's a mausoleum now. It was always Farleigh's. I want something that's mine. I know you want it. You and Farleigh built this house together. It really should be yours.
We have history, you know.
I miss you.
There you are. I was hoping I'd at least get to see you tonight.
I'm sorry I left.
Well, meanwhile, the network wants to replace Farleigh with Nate Berkus, so I'm out of a job.
Javi's looking for a new pool boy.
You know, Dennis, you weren't the only one that loved him. I miss Farleigh, too.
I got you something. Don't you want to know what it is? Jasper!
What?
A job. I convinced the producers to keep you on as Nate's assistant. Not much, but it's better than pool boy wage.
Danny. Yes? I love you.
You don't understand.
But I mean it.
Hold your breath.
Oh, take me out to sea and plunge me into this icy with your arms around. 'Cause I'm